Shut up. You don't know squat. You know less than squat. You and Squat could go to the movies and Squat could wear an I'm with Stupid t-shirt. Is she baggable?
Forget it, Bulldog. She'd have you for breakfast.
Gotcha! I will go over your head. Oh, oh, stop it, you scare me.
Listen, you sleazy little lime tick. You do that one more time and I'll cut you off. And I don't mean mid-sentence.
Guys love me, chicks pretend not to.
Hey, you can't run with a bulldog, stay in the porch.
Okay, Darlene, give it a good crank.
Whoa!
Honey, I meant the drum.
You are the greatest.
Yeah, whatever, shut up.
All right.
You a football fan?
Not really.
Then beat it.
Doc, Doc, can we hurry this thing up? I got a charity event tonight.
Your group's even uglier than mine.
Stay tuned for the Bulldog.
Do I need another picture of the Space Needle? Chicks in thongs. Enough said. We'll be back right after this.
That's right, go for it, right there.
Hey, what I just said, I'm sorry. I meant to say women in thongs.
Come on, bang it!
Why don't we just walk up to Mike Tyson and tell him he talks funny?
Why don't you take your two IQ points, rub them together, see if you can start a fire. Beat it.
Damn right. I got one thing to say to you.
Go ahead, take your best shot.
I'm so proud of you, man.
I've enjoyed our time today. I'll tune in again tomorrow.
Blah, blah, Fraser Crane Show. Happy health, goodbye.